friends have never necessarily been truthful in that regard. Okay. Just making sure to update all this stuff here. There we go. Should be good to go now. All right. So we have the Melty Monster Galaxy. So it's that little lava monster from Super Mario World as well. Oh, that's awesome. The Magnificent Magma Sea. Oh goody, oh goody, oh goody. Oh, that's awesome. It's a Luigi level. Alright. Well, we know we have to get Luigi in here. Can we get all these little star bits? Yes, yes, we can. Alright, Luigi. Hey, bro! Look at me! Want to play, bro? Yeah, you know it. Cool, bro. Time for Luigi to shine. And Mario just goes home, of course, when that happens. But we gotta pull ourselves up. Oh, man. Gotta watch out for that. Go, Luigi, go. Keep pulling yourself. Oh, that was a close one. Keep pulling. Pull, Luigi. Oh. Uh-oh, that's a little crazy. Hey, Trinios. I saw your last message that you were thinking about waiting, basically, and doing it once you get all that stuff set up. Oh god, that didn't work. So I just looked at your last message. Tell me if that's the one you were talking about at least, or you want me to switch over and look at the other ones. Oh dang, I just got knocked through there. I still think that's a good idea too. That'd be kind of crazy, like showing you switch between three different systems. Like when you're going back and forth for the starters and all of that as well. I'm pretty sure people would definitely want to watch it. What's going on, Lucario? Welcome back, bud. But, oh, that caught me off guard. I think that's a really good idea, Trinios. And the Pokemon people would definitely like that too. That's one of those things that you can probably end up doing on Poke Live as well. Come on, Luigi. Hey, welcome back, Poke Trainer Mike. This is my Galaxy 2 stream right now. You got homework going over there, Lucario? What kind of homework do you have? Bam. Bam, bam, bam. Woo! We made it this far. Jump, Luigi. Oh crap. I don't like the way that guy's monster is on there too. It's streaming for you? No. I know right now it's for me it's saying it's at least 2300 kilobytes a second. Bam. So let me know if that fixes it up for you. Definitely Traineos. I think regardless people would end up watching that kind of stuff. Oh my god, I'm gonna fall. So even though you might not be ready for the other one, I think technically you have a good stream for you on both sides. But this guy's gonna try to eat me. Oh my god, get the flag. Get it. Oh, gorgeous, gorgeous checkpoint. Phew. There's a tornado here for a reason, I take it. Whoa. Wee. I'm trying to get a coin here, just because. Oh my god, that's super fun. Woo! Is there anything else in this direction? Boom! Yeah, it'll definitely be easier to stream too. But that's where it can come in. Oh my. These guys are no joke. Run! Gravity! Come on, gravity! Connect to the planets. Oh, holy crap. This is gonna be hard. I'll get it! Oh no, the star, it's moving! Alright, I only got 4 life left. Let's see if I can handle this. We got it! We got a star! Yeah! So this is actually just Super Mario Galaxy 2 for the Wii. Poketrainer Mike. It looks that good though, doesn't it? And I am playing it on my Wii U, and I wanted to finish this one actually before I switched over to getting to even think about playing my Super Mario 3D World. But so this one's a few years old and it still looks like brand new thanks to, you know, the way Mario games always look so awesome. Oh, I got you, Traineos. Yeah, otherwise, you know, just being able to do that, it seems like there's that big Poke community getting started as well. So you can possibly stream on that one too on your off time. If you wanted specific people to watch because they like all the different kinds of Pokemon games on there. Uh-oh. Hey, bro, I got you a star. Do you want to help me out and give me a date sometime? Game has been saved. All right, we got 1 star in here. Hopefully the faster we get through this world, the more chance that I can do something else like Pokemon today, you know? So I'm gonna try to rush through this galaxy today. Sometimes I'll play an extra star, and then all my streamers will egg me on. They're like, come on, try to get this really hard one. And then they don't want me to quit, but they still want me to play a different game at the same time. So it's like, oh no!
Yes!
But Treneos, I don't know. I personally think those are awesome ideas that, like, can work extremely well in your favor. That's just my opinion. Because everybody likes, like, a, you know, all of them would be authentic shinies and things like that. Hell yeah, we'll do it. What are we doing? We gotta throw it like bowling or something? Boom! That was cool. Oh, strike! Yeah! Let's keep it up, Mario. Oh, I got almost everybody on that one. 3, 2, 1. Oh, I am missing this little one right here. Oh, I'm not doing it perfect timing. Alright, how about now? Oh, I was so close to getting 5,000. I gotcha. That's not a bad idea, and at least regardless, I mean, those games will always be there. So you can do that, like, at any point that you choose to, you know? So that's pretty freaking sweet. I don't know. Looks like my hair's going crazy. Alright. We gotta try this again, though. We almost had 4,000, though. We gotta get 5,000 to get that star. Oh, how did I miss it? Oh, he didn't jump. He didn't jump. Oh. Don't worry about that, Mike. I think we all have done stuff like that, too. I tried to soft reset for a shiny starter and our second starter, like when it came to Charizard and stuff like that. But after about 20 times, I'm like, you know what? I'm just going to let myself play the game. And it's good to see that, I mean, even though the shiny odds are so much better now, that, you know, you can still get them later on. Boom. There we go, now we got one. There's two strikes. Boom. Alright, this isn't the hard one yet, but okay, I think we got past this one too. Boom! This was the hard one. And we missed it again! What are you talking about, Lucario, when I stream? Of course I'm failing, though. That's why they're like, oh, you gotta try to get 5,000, because once you get past that one, you're probably okay, but they have to have at least one hard one in there. So you're like, oh, I gotta work for it. Mario works hard for the money. So hard, honey, honey. Bam. Boom. And now I'm missing one regardless.
No.
That'd be crazy if you get all of those as, you know, legit shinies. It's definitely possible. And if anybody can do it, I think Treneos would be the one. Oh, okay. You were talking to Treneos. He's getting ready for it right now, Lucario. Oh god. I almost messed that one up. We got to the next one. Uh-oh. I guess when we get stuff going in a little later on today, Mike's throwing a first battle up. If you guys are battling each other and that kind of stuff, that's perfectly fine too. I'm gonna try to get through this world as fast as I can. Oh no. I just failed. See what I'm saying, Treneos? There's plenty of demand for that kind of stuff. We need to set up a battle list, actually. I'm not sure how we end up doing that at the moment through Nightbot, but so we just gotta be prepared for when Treneos is ready, that's all. But you have Cheesy Poor, you have Cheesy Poof support 100%. I'm like, I can't even talk right. Yeah! Alright, so that's two. Oh, that one actually messed me up. I've been able to get through it every single time, so. Boom! 2,500, we're halfway. 3,100. Not too shabby, not too shabby. 3, 2, 1. And here comes the really hard one. Oh yeah, Casey. You can definitely get that. Like I was saying, I just had to rush out yesterday because we had... our class was coming up. But that is your stone regardless, Casey, so... Alright, 4,800. That was the last one. No. You just removed it? Okay. I'll try that out real quick before I try this again. Why you no copy mouse? I have to get, what's his name? I have to get Night Owl back in here to help me with that battle dock as well. Because right now, they are all I can't actually delete them. Every time I delete it, it stays there, but the... So I'm down to line 21 right now, but... There you go. I don't know if that necessarily works. We might have to figure some of that stuff out later. But... It's doing okay so far, Casey, but it's not necessarily the best. So that battle list brings it to everybody so they can see? Or do you not have access to that? I don't even know. Hey, that's awesome. Thanks, Nightbot. I know, that monkey. That's horrible. You gotta get more strikes in. I just needed 200 extra little points there. So are you guys able to actually see that battle doc? Does it give you the access to change it or any of that kind of stuff? Or, I just want to make sure... Shush. What are you barking for, pup? My ears as well as everybody else's. But I mean, it might work and that kind of stuff, but you guys can't, you don't have the access to edit it and that kind of stuff, right? Or do you? Okay. Alright, we got 1100 right off the bat. Let's hope it stays that way. We got 1700. Let's keep this going. Oh my god, I just messed that one up. He did not want to go straight. Boom! 2800? Okay, well at least you guys have access to seeing it now too, that's good. 3400? Three, two, one. Boom. 3,900. Here's the hard one. It's all gonna come down to this, guys. If I can even make it across. We got it! Yeah! Sweet. So you can see at least the ones that were left from yesterday. If I didn't get a battle one or that kind of stuff, I tried to save it. Just in case. Score. So we got the battle list up. That's awesome. Star. Beautiful, beautiful star. Wahoo! Bam! Another star added to the list here. My guess, like most Mario games though, is there's probably 120. Ever since Super Mario 64, it seems like that was the limit on these bigger games. So let's go back and get that second. What are you barking for, pups? Huh? Do you hear somebody out there just going crazy? Silly puppy. A stroll down rolling. Come on, hey. Shh. Sorry about him, guys. He's going crazy loud. All right, here we go. It's Rock Mario time. Here we go. Boom. Oh yeah, that's cool. Gotta get all the dots. Am I supposed to just break these? Whoa. You plants have no perception of life because Mario's gonna destroy you because he's a rock. Okay. Oh, it's just because those little kids are driving by, huh? But, okay. Whoosh! Oh, no. Okay, so Mario completely just bounces. That's always a good thing, huh, Mike? And then they end up leaving as soon as you start beating them, though. That's the part that's no fun. Oh, wait, what happened? I don't know why it knocked us out. There's these neighbor kids that have, you know, one of those little tricycles. And they just, they drive by on the tricycle and it's like super loud on the pavement outside. What's going on, Pokehop? Whoosh! Bam! Can we roll around like a rock and destroy this? Alright, there's first checkpoint. We got the rock. Power up! Okay, so this is the hard part. So we have to, like, swing in the middle. Oh god. Oh, this is like Super Monkey Ball. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. That one, it's a little bit fun. So that had to have been my last life then, and I just had a game over. I'm like, why else did it start back? Okay. Oh man. He would not turn back left. Oh. It's pretty crazy hard, Golden Spider. I need you. I need your support to get through this. Thank you. You make me feel like I can. Ah. There we go. At least I can try to get that free life every time. Alright, try to stay towards the middle. Alright, here's the hard part. Because I gotta turn left. There you go. Do it, Mario. Uh-oh. Nope, nope. He didn't want to jump. Okay. Once in a while, it seems like the Wii controls don't necessarily aren't that responsive, but that's no excuse. Alright, I'm just going to try to stay in the middle and see if it lets me. Look at that! That's hilarious. I should have fallen, but it works. Oh my god. Go to the left. Keep jumping, Mario. No! We were that close. We still had a few extra times, though, but... Super Monkey Ball, I played a lot on the original GameCube version. This is a little tricky, though. You gotta be completely accurate on your control. Like this one, I can stay right in the middle. Oh, I'm not in the middle. If I was in the middle, it would have been perfectly fine. Ah. Oh my god, Ghost Rosalie trying to make it so that I She's like, oh, here, let me help you get a free star. Nope, we gotta do this on our own. Uh-oh. How did he bounce through there? Okay. For the most part, the majority were getting further and further now. So let's hope it keeps up. I know this is making my hands get crazy sweaty and stuff. I'm like, oh no, and I missed it again. Alright, stay in the middle. Boom. Alright. Whoa! I completely pressed the A button on my... There's a puppy at the end. Yeah, this is Super Mario's golem suit. He's like, oh no, somebody traded me at my second evolution. Now I'm a super rock Pokemon. Yeah, one up, son. Oh my god. Look at that speed! Trineos, do you have all of these on one specific DS? Or do you have like three different DSs and as soon as you're like, I'm tired, and you shut that one and you open the second one and you start trying that one out? Nobody wanted to put the Everstone on me, so I had to evolve. Oops. Messed that one up. Crazy Nightbot. Wow. Oh crap. Oh man. I think I'm getting worse, you guys. And it's cool too, because I mean, Mario only levels up at like level 15, so. Oh my god, I have no idea what happened there. I have no excuses for that. Do you guys remember back in the day though, if you, I'm not sure how many of you were actually around and playing the first Pokemon when it came out, because for me it was in 7th grade, but there were all those rumors that you could catch Yoshi as a Pokemon, and oh my god, that was the talk of middle school, like if that was actually able to happen, which of course wasn't. But that was, you know, in the days when internet was still like 56k and Alright, we got two more. Oh no! Oh, that's funny. I was... he didn't even bounce back. So close. I feel like I'd rather play Super Meat Boy right now. Okay, come on Mario, you can do this. Halfway there. Alright, go to the left. Not that far left. Well, that's my 3 o'clock show. It's completely different from my 5 o'clock show. Poor Mario. I might let myself come back to this level, honestly, now. He's probably have spent at least 15 minutes on me rolling around. But at least it looks like a golem. Okay. So we go, we spin this way. Bam. We go to the left now. Cut back to the center. We keep jumping. Jump, 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 jump. Hit this little bridge. No! I can definitely see how I need to get through it. But I don't want to have a... That's like cheating, right? Like using the ghost to get through it? Alright, get the one up. If I'm completely in the center, I can just roll. Nope. I wasn't in the center that time. Alright. Because I can see exactly what I need to do. I just need my hands to actually do that now. Because I go left here, bounce. I'm going to jump up, get the one up. And if I was in the complete center of that map, I could stay there. And just roll all the way across, but... Because then it's like I didn't actually get the star myself, right? Whoosh! Come on, Mario, what are you doing? There you go. Go, speed Mario, go! Alright, now I'm in the middle, so I can just literally stay here. And it's not going to drop me. And now I go to the right. And then I come back up to the left. And then when I fly this way, I go to the left. I punch these guys. I'm supposed to stay on the track, though, but... Poor Mario. I'm just killing him over and over and over. Oh, I gotcha. I don't need Rosalie's help. We will get this. We've gotten super close so far, because it's like a 5-second level, but... Am I in the center? Nope, nope, not in the center. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, I almost screwed that one up, guys. Whoa! How did he go left in the middle of a jump? No, I don't need your help, Rosalie! Wahoo! Yippee! Wah 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 wah! He could go all the way! Watch me fail at this level 13 more times! Boom 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 boom! Because that one made sense. Don't use Skydrop on Mario. He needs all the help he can get. Did you guys see that? How does he roll off for no reason? I feel like we can get through a lot of the more hard stages on Super Meat Boy than we can beat this stage. Alright, go ahead and get the one up. Oh my god. Womp 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 womp. Teardrop. Okay. Those two coins every time. Whoosh. There's part one. There's part two. Am I in the middle? That's That's part three, though. Here's part four. Here's part five. Boom, 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 boom. Part six. That's where... Arg! Arg! What's going on, Vivi? You've come at the perfect time to see me fail at this level over and over and over again. I get to part six, and he won't go left far enough to hit the wall. Alright. Here's part one. Part two, free life. Oh, I missed that. Here's part three. Alright, part four, go left. Come back to middle. Here it is. Just a moment of truth. Oh my god. He went the complete opposite way that time. There's the one up though. Okay. We're back in the middle now. He almost missed that one. Alright, here goes the jumps. Oh no! That close. That close. Oh, I'm so close to getting that. I know. I don't want to admit defeat, though. I feel like that's what the cosmic help would do. It's not cosmic help, it's the cosmic shame. That's a song by Tenacious D. Oh, no! I keep getting distracted completely by looking at the chats as well. Okay. Focus. Wow. Part two. Part three. Part four. Part five. Part six. Oh my god. He didn't go straight that time. No. I'm gonna do it one more time then. And then I'll submit so you guys don't have to deal with this right now. Here we go. No! No! Teardrop, teardrop. Alright, Lucario, it looks like Casey was asking you a question, though. Sure, I'll let you do it, just cause Spider wants it. I'm just gonna sit here and cry while we get a free star. Teardrop. Will do, Casey. I'm trying to think of what I need right now, but... See, I can do that part. And then I go to the left, just like that. Run, jump, 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 jump. And this part is where I just hit it. I'm supposed to hit this thing, and then that's all I need, one jump, and you get to the star. That star's no fun. I want the real star. But that way I didn't have to get rid of all my free bits there. Let's get the Clockwork Ruins Galaxy. Alright, so we'll keep this going here. Get through the level faster and all that kind of stuff. Boom, 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 boom. Hey, bro, you want me to get all your stars for you? Yeah, alright. Just make sure to put the check in the mail. There's no congrats for that, Golden Spider. That's the cosmic shame. Ow. Wah! Look at that jump. Oh my god, star bits. Just what I've always wanted. Alright, Drynios, we'll be here. Oh my god, coins. Boom. Whee. It's a flag. Ooh. We're gonna have to somehow push that button and get gravity on our side. Oh my god. I didn't know that was gonna happen. Now I do. Okay. So I guess we'll stay right here while this comes back out. And I did that just for you, Golden. Otherwise, I would have made sure to finish that star. Uh-oh. Wall jump it up, bro. Alright, come back out. So I can do this. Oops. Definitely not that. I meant that. Uh-oh. Whew. Get out of here. Let's reverse this gravity. Whoa. Boom. Sorry, Goomba. This isn't your day to shine. Oh, God. Oh, I got scared. Boom. Boom! The star is free! Now we just gotta not die. Can we do that? Can you do that, Luigi? Oh, it's just a Luma. Oh, it's not even a star. stars up ahead, huh? Okay. Let's go get it then, after we get another checkpoint. Bing. Uh-oh. Nope, he didn't want to wall jump that time at all. If I figure out one that I need, though, I'll definitely let you know. Here we go. Time to run. Let's actually just get a free life for no reasons. I missed that one. Oh god, back in. Yeah. Get it, Luigi? Shink. 3, 2, 1. Run! Boom. Oh, is that how you want to play? Alright, no Plinko for you then. Can you turn around, Luigi? Aww. Come on, Luigi. Get it. Yeah. You got it. Boom. That's what I think of the Bronze Star. Oh, my walls. Luigi, he can't the wall jump as good, no? Boom, boom. Why is he going back? Welcome to the party there, Tech Daft Punk. Technologic. No. Aww. Luigi fell all the way to the bottom now. No, I just got up there, bro. Help me out. There we go. Now we got it. I don't even know if I want to worry about a warp pipe now. If it tries to get me to have an extra star, okay. Whew. Just get all these coins in the time limit. Oh, nope, you fail, sucker. I got stars though, son. Woo! I'm getting a star coming up. Let's go. Let's do this. Ooh. There's the star. What's gonna happen when I do this? Oh no. So I'm supposed to ride on top of these guys? Yep. That's what I'm supposed to do. Here we go. It's gonna start. Nope, I missed it. I missed it. Run, Luigi. Run! I missed that one too. No. Alright, drop me a good one here. He doesn't want to jump up here. Oh crap. I look off the screen for 1 second and then I die. Oh, that's awesome, Daft Punk. Oh no, is this the very beginning? We gotta do that all over again? Oh, teardrop Luigi. Look what you did. Look what you did, Luigi! Right. Time to get the free one up. Boing. Wow. Oh God, run. Ow. I landed on spikes, bro. All right, here we go. Nice, Lucario. So no homework for you to finish then, huh? I just want to actually try to do this, so let's go. Let's get to the top. There's the star. I know nature is such it's the biggest thing when it comes down to a lot of those. Okay, here goes nothing. Whoa. Here we go. And I messed it up. I was so close again. All right, I'm gonna try to just jump up on this one. Yeah! Bum 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 bum! Oh no, Lucario still has school today. Did you already have school, or you still have to go to school after this, Lucario? Da 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 da! Hey bro, we can finally advance now. You're taking so long, yeah. Oh, that's awesome, Daft Punk. I know this is my first time finally getting all the way through this game. I just had it on the backlog, you know, with everything else, too. I never got back to it. So I'm trying to at least beat it and, you know, get through my backlog on top of playing Pokemon and things like that in the meantime. My backlog is way too long. I probably have at least 20 games on each system that I need to play through right now. PlayStation 3, Xbox 360, Wii/Wii U, and that's not counting any of the handheld games though, because the amount of games I still have for the PlayStation, the PSP, the PSV, the DS, and the 3DS, it's way too much. So many, bro. I'm not even gonna worry about that extra star right now. Let's bust this one open. Boom. We can advance.
What's your bark for?
Alright. Because we definitely want to try to throwback galaxy. Here it is. Here's that level from Super Mario 64. What's going on, monkey? Oh, that's good.
Hello.
So, Return of the Womp King. Possibly, we'll end up doing that giveaway soon, too, then, monkey. Oh, yeah. That's awesome. No worries, Trainios. I can definitely understand why it'd be super hard to try to get through some of those. Hey, the ba-bomb! Oh, look, he's so pretty! Listen to the noises from Mario 64. I'm getting all nostalgic, of course. Dun-dun-dun, dun-dun-dun-dun. Hey, can I get the owl to come get me? Hey, buddy. I know you're probably not input in this game at all, but I'm gonna try to do it anyways. Oh my god, I love this music. I'm even gonna go the far way. I don't care. Oh, look at Super Mario 64 in all its 480p glory. if this was up-res too to 720. No. And there's no cannon over here, is there? There's a cool slight cannon. Oh. Okay. Yeah, my constant speed just didn't let you know, Golden Spider. I guess we'll go by the sleeping piranha plant and punch him in the face. There we go. I don't know why Wiggler's here. What are you doing, Wig? Hey, Thump, I'm coming for you. I just want you to know I got a one-up for it. Whee! That's going to take a little while to 100% Katamari games, alright? Those ones take forever, I thought. There we go. Come on, Thwomp. You good, boy? Hey, check this out. There's a Bowser thing here. Come here. Come run me over. Do I have to shoot you? Notice me. Notice me. Time for you to die. Boom. Oh my god, he died in one hit. Poor King Thwomp. Whee! Uh-oh. It's because he wasn't the king, was he? Here's the return. Boom! Aww. We enjoy walking over you. Can you imagine him? Like, this is his life speech. He was waiting for this specific moment so that he could be like, I've had enough, Mario. You're not going to keep walking on us and make fun of us and do this. And then Mario just is like, okay, time to kill you then. Boom. I'm still walking on you. I'm even pounding my butt on your butt. Oh crap. Run. Boom! I've had enough, Mario, of your crap. I'm not gonna take it anymore. Oh god. Run! Boom! Crushed again. Mwahaha. Oh, grovel, grovel. All you want, King Thwomp. I still love you. No! He's dead! He committed suicide! Carl Emerald, huh? I know I don't listen to too much jazz, but I definitely enjoy horns and things like that. I'll have to check them out at some point. Even though I go all over the place musically, most of the stuff I listen to is like punk, ska, psychobilly, all of that. But, of course, any music rap here, everything gets in there at some point or another. We're bringing hazardous materials aboard. Yeah, Super Mario 64 ba-bombs! Yay! Come on, give me a 1-up, baby. Aw, 1-star bit? I'm not even gonna worry about you. Actually, nope, I'll take you for later anyways. Mwahaha. Katamari's your favorite altogether, huh? I definitely enjoyed some of those earlier Katamaris, but I haven't played most of the games in the series, surprisingly. I love the stylized art, though, that's for sure. Alright, what do we got over here? What is this island? The Battle Belt Galaxy. It looks like a dead pumpkin moon. That's no moon! That's a space station!
That's a trap! That's a trap!
Mini Planet Mega Ruin? I also enjoy, of course, a lot of old-school game music, though. It's anything I grew up with, like, just NES stuff. Anytime that people make, like, covers of things like that, like Mega Man 2, oh. Take that, Goomba. The mobile ones, like on the telephone instead of like the PlayStation Vita and that kind of stuff. That's hella cool too, Monkey. I'll definitely have to check that out in a little bit. Alright, how do we kill these guys? Ooh, Comet Metal. Even if we get a little butt hurt right there. Hot, 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 hot. Whoa, you made it all the way here. You know the only way through is to defeat every enemy. That's how you do it, right? Oh, I'm not gonna do it right now. Boom. Give me your coin. Boom. You don't get a live. No, you get a live after all. Well played, sir. Well played. Get over here. Chase me. Chase me so I can knock you off. Boom. Aha. I am back to full life now. Hey, ow, 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 ow. Ow, 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 ow. Boom. That's how we do it. We'll see you soon, Vivi. That's cool then. I didn't even know that there was any Katamari games on the iPhone. Time to die. All you did was live here, but I'm gonna have to kill you now. and take your coin. And now I'm gonna leave your planet forever. Bam! There we go. Get through another planet here. We'll see you soon, Vivi. Why is Toad just hanging out inside crying? I guess we're about to find out, huh? Come on, Goomba, don't leave me. Ow, you got me. I'll take your coin now. I'll spin you out of the way. We got a key. We got a key with the crazy pumpkin, Goomba. And a warp pipe. Where is it going to take us? Oh, nice. That's good to hear that they control awesome, though. Oh, crap. Booze. Ow. The ghost got me. Bam, we got it. Boosh. Back to the warp pipe. Where's this one gonna take us? Oh, goody, goody, goody. I'm gonna take your eyeballs, Mr. Pumpkin. Mr. Pumpkin Moon. Boosh. And I'm guessing there's gonna be some kind of a boss fight here. Oh, what did he need? How many coins? 20 coins. I don't have 20 coins. Oh no. Yep, maybe we'll find 20 more for you later on. Boom! Think you can handle me, Rock? I didn't think so. Yoink. We got 16. That's not enough. So we're gonna keep going. We're gonna get the real star on here. Do I get a key now? We got a key. Yoink. Where's this pipe gonna take us? There's so many mini planets. Oh crap. Ow. Phew. I just barely got that one. Alright. I gotcha. No worries, Monkey. We'll definitely be playing it regardless. So we'll still have it. Oh man, these chain thwomps. Oh god. Oh, I missed. Oh, I missed again. Uh-oh. Is he gonna get me? Ah, so close. That was scary. Give me the star, please. Thank you. Yeah! Dun 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 dun!
we got a star.
All right. So let's see what's going to happen here. Are we going to have some kind of airship that we have to fight through? Star number 67. Uh-oh, we got another one up at least. We can advance. The game has been saved. We gotta get three more, guys. Crap. Well, we definitely know we can get this one. And if we get the 20 coins on the other level, that's an extra 2 stars. Silver stars and Womp's Fortress. Alright. 1, 2. Okay. I know where 2 or 3 of them are. Poor Thwomp. Nobody loves me. Okay, where were those clouds at? Oh, I wasted my cloud. There's 3. Hooah! Let's go find the rest of these. Actually, I guess I'll get an extra cloud here, too. Let's climb up here, see if there is one. Go, 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 go. We gotta find one more somewhere. Where's it gonna be? Where's the final one? All the way down there, huh? Come on, Thwomp, why don't you let me have an extra life? Oh well. We'll just let herself fall down here. Alright, I need you to turn around for me. Why don't you turn? Can I change my camera? Is it over there? Gotta get eaten by a plant for the final star. That's kinda cool, if that's true. I found it. Yahoo! all five. Back up to the top, huh? All right. I'm coming for you, Star. I'm coming. Here we go. What's up, Paragoombas? I'm gonna get this star! Dun 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 dun! What the deuce? Hey, pup, you coming up finally? Alright, grab a seat, boy. You're having way too much fun, huh? Oh, breathing all hard. Yeah, that's a good boy. Alright, one out of three.